Hey guys, Andrew and Steve here from the Functional Movement Group. 2017 has been a huge year, but 2018 is going to be even better. And we've got five exciting new things to tell you that we're going to be bringing in 2018. Number one, Steve, what's that?
We've got a new name. So we're no longer going to be the Functional Movement Group. We're rebranding to a new name, which is MAT, Movement Assessment Technologies. And that's going to link really well with some of the other exciting things we've got planned for 2018.
Yeah, look, I think it was a case of we started this journey really looking at how we could be innovators and bring new ideas to the therapeutic and the health and fitness world, particularly around objective assessment. And really now, since we're going to be pushing that even further, Movement Assessment Technologies probably reflects that name a bit better. So keep an eye out for that one going forward.
And what's better than a new name? You know, to complement that, we need a new website as well. So going with our new name of MAT, our new website, you're going to head over to matassessment.com. Head over there now, check it out. We've got some really exciting new things on there as well, Andrew, including?
Look, no new website would be complete without some new content, new products that we're going to be bringing. So we've got new live courses.
We do.
We're going back around the world again in 2018. So back all around Australasia, back over to Europe.
Yep.
And now, probably more excitingly, we're going to be breaking into the South American market. So keep an eye out if you're in South America and particularly in Brazil.
Looking forward to it. We've also got some new online courses. So by demand, we get, you know, hundreds of emails, you know, every month asking for, you know, when are you coming near us? When can we do your course? So we're going to bring the courses to you in the comfort of your own lounge room at home. So you can start to use the mat with your patients and clients and get great results with them.
It's going to be absolutely huge. The opportunity to finally bring what the mat can do for patients and clients all over the world, it's going to be absolutely huge, that's for sure.
Yeah, but there's only limited places available for our first launch, which is happening in March 2018. So make sure you head to our website. You can pre-register now, as well as you'll get access to our free online course in the lead up to that launch. So you can register your place, because you don't want to miss out. Those course places are going to go really quick. We sold out most of our courses in 2017, you know, 3 or 4 months in advance. So I'm sure that one week launch window in March 2018 is going to sell out in those first couple of days.
And the other thing is, part of that online launch, that'll be the only place that you'll be able to get the brand new MAT Mark III, right? So new design, tweaked and I guess adjusted for what you asked of us. You wanted some changes to the mat. We've made it even easier and even more convenient to be able to assess the movement of your patients and clients.
And of course, you'll get that for free with our online courses, just like you do with our MAT Live courses as well. That's not all for 2018. We've also got some exciting technology and a new app coming out as well. So make sure you stay tuned for some of these further developments. Otherwise, we look forward to seeing you either online or live in 2018. And make sure you go and head out to our new website, matassessment.com, and pre-register now for our online course launch. Thanks, guys.